Hello YouTube, this is Redout67 with another episode of Destiny, and it is episode Quattro, or in English, four row.
This time
row.
We can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
To this one we go.
War is the only constant, Guardians. Encryption contains a request for help in this area.
I got some buddies to help me this time. Good night. Where do I go now? Okay. So I guess you just go around killing things. I'm gonna go back out there. It looks like the enemies already spawned up back out there. Yep, they did. Good night. See, I only need one more enemy. Guess I'll just go back over here. Oh, look at that. Enemy right there.
Well done. That should satisfy the war cult.
Cool. Kill, kill, kill!
Level up.
Akutala LR1. Okay, let's see what this new upgrade is. Hurl an explosive bolt of void light at enemies, disintegrating all those caught within its blast. Binds to left bumper and right bumper. Coolio. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's... Oh, do I get a vehicle now? Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah, check this shit out, guys. I got a land speeder. Yeah, this is totally Star Wars, guys. Come on. I'm gonna go to orbit now. Let's go to orbit now. Now that I got my land speeder available. Somehow. I have no idea, it just popped up. So I guess we go to the director? Let's see. And let's do the War Mind. Launch. Watch how it magically drops us from the server. And me cry.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
That's probably a good idea, Guilty Spark. I'll go ahead and do that while you snipe me in the back with your giant laser eye.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Oh. I totally did not dodge that correctly. Okay, guess we're gonna go this way again. Whee! Still don't know how to glide, it just said tap and then hold A. Find the vehicle grid. It's this way. Ah, right in here.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
It's broken.
Superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked.
Cool.
Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Land speeder! Ow. I don't know about seconds there, Guilty Spark. This is so fucking cool. I want one in real life.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Let's get somewhere safe. Reload. Deploy the ghost.
Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one.
Alright guys, let's go to the one that has a cliff. Where we'll most likely die. And have to fight a boss. Where'd all the enemies go? Easy. Look at this. This dude up here is like making me do all the work.
The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Okay. Summon the vehicle. Oh, that was cool. That's a long boost for this vehicle, holy crap. I wonder if this guy's gonna make me do all this again too. Come on, buddy, I want to be your friend. Oh, goodness. Come on, buddy. I only want a tango. That was scary. I just revived another ghost. What does he do? That was lucky. Mm-hmm. I am a genius. Ha 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 ha.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Oh, would it happen to be an invisibility cloak? Good night. I would like their swords, though. Good night. I don't trust the ground floor. Reload. Good night, Captain. Where'd your buddy go? Good night. Deploy the ghost.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Aww. But I don't want to survive. I am Master Chief. Ow, man, that could have hurt. That could have been bad. Headshot. Come on, grenade. That captain's down.
I'm the wiener. Oh god. Oh god, almost died. Leave me alone. Oh, this is bad. This is very, very bad. I do not like this at all. Done yet? Nope. I wonder what the superpower is about. Doesn't exist, apparently. Superpower does not exist.
Okay, I've pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
I think we broke it. Yay, we win. Much.
Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. The war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived.
That's pretty cool.
And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
He's protecting me. Serpent Mouth and Enigma Burn. So I got a rifle, and yet another helmet. And I got 12 precision kills, and 18 ability kills. Wow. menu. Ah. Jump and then press A while the air binds to A. Oh, you have to activate them. Gotcha. I feel dumb. I was wondering why I couldn't fly. That's kind of cool. I just upgraded my own armor. That is really cool. Let's see what this other dude does. Alright, whatever. So let's fast travel back to Earth. Or up to here. See what we need to do to turn shit in. And then we'll probably call it an episode today. boop a doo. Long loading time suck. There we go. Only to go to another loading screen. Watch. Yep, told you. I told you. Vroom! I'm flying in the air. Boring. My YouTube audience. You need to go faster, airplane. Just saying. Good job. Hey, look, there's something we can turn in. Something to the bounty tracker, too. Vanguard has needs of proof. Complete any of these. Collect 200 sensor mites at Castor Dome. What do these do? Oh, these are just give me my experience and Vanguard reputation. That's kind of cool. Six patrol missions on the Cosmodrome. Ah! Well, aren't you just cool?
Acknowledged.
Okay, so until next time, YouTube, this is Redout 67. Have a good